logging. Say hi to the log. Where are we going?
Kalahari.
Yeah. Not a surprise this time,
I love Kalahari.
Yes. Do you have your headphones really loud back there? You need to turn around a little bit, I think. Because you can hardly hear me. All right. You excited, bud?
Yep.
What ride are you looking forward to?
In half a mile. Turn left.
No? Gonna try the new one, finally? Yeah, the one where the floor drops out? You haven't tried that one yet. I think you should.
I'm excited for the Master Blaster.
Yes, because you're finally big enough for the Master Blaster, right?
I already did it once.
I know, but still
it's really fun.
It's new to you. Yeah. What are you looking forward to, Daddy-O?
Sitting.
I say food.
By the pool.
Drinks.
Yep.
Relaxing.
Oh, crap. What is this?
Oh, gosh.
Left on Cornell Road.
Where are we going? What?
Hey, let's find out.
All right.
She's smart for a reason. That was a bro.
It's taking us somewhere crazy. All right.
It better work. If you don't use Waze, use it.
Yeah, say sometimes though, like even our last trip, it took us through some like tight roads in the neighborhood, and oh, that's an adventure, I guess. So, all right, we'll sit back.
Yeah,
sit back, relax. Mia, and she's ignoring me.
What?
All right, say bye to the vlog.
Bye.
Hey, we'll see you when we get there.
Christmas music.
Yes, Christmas music. Alrighty. All right, it's the week of Thanksgiving though. All right, deuces.
They get behind you.
Yeah.
You're killing me.
We'll need to learn how to drive.
Learn to drive.
Alright, we're gonna grab some quick lunch.
We're gonna cut this guy off.
Turn right on Meadow View Drive.
And then hopefully our room will be ready. If not, we'll go swim for a little bit and then we'll check back later to see if our room's ready.
So, I am so happy right now.
No, are you?
Yeah.
Alright.
Hi, so happy. I'm dead. She's got her headphones on. She's not listening.
I know. She's back to her video or level or whatever she's doing. All right. Later.
Yep. Hey, guys. We are at Kalahari. And so we're getting ready. there's a lot of stuff. So we're going to go to the pool. See you there.
Bye. Ready for the outdoor water park?
I'm going to go outside and, ooh. It's gonna hurt going down those slides. Get it? No water.
Yeah.
Yeah. So. All right. Let's go swim.
Hey guys. So we're at the pool right now. So yeah, we're gonna have some fun.
That's funny, she's like, it's so warm! We'll see how long that lasts.
I know, that's what she
said. So, here it is. We got Marco over here. We're in the water. This is fun. So we have Marco. We're jumping the waves right now because it's the wave. The waves are going on. What? But when the waves stop, we have Marco. Say Marco, say hi to the camera.
The middle?
Yes.
Yes.
Finally.
How was the wave pool?
It was good.
Yeah?
I didn't vlog though.
You didn't
vlog? Only a little. I did not vlog though. Only like a little.
Okay.
So. Yeah.
There
are slow folks.
There are slow folks.
Anyways, whatever. So, yeah, we're gonna go to the middle. I'm excited, and I'm really happy. Thank you. I'm really happy.
Good, I'm glad you're happy. Let's go in the middle.
I'm so Kalahari.
Having fun?
Yeah.
All right, let's go to the middle.
Kalahari is the best.
Middle. Come on, middle.
There's a giant hot tub in there.
Yeah, it's cool.
But it's Friday, the summer already has.
Yeah.
there. It's gonna be fun, so yeah. And he says we're allowed to go around that. Okay. All right, guys, we're gonna go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Ooh, this one's fast. I love this one. Woo!
Shouldn't be under there, but
out in basketball.
Oh yeah.
I don't like basketball. Yeah. Not my type of thing.
And we've got the perfect spot to sit.
I like sports.
What?
I like sports.
All right. Well, you're good at horse. Did you win? Actually, I think we got another perfect spot to sit. What? Now I can see basketball. And no, leave that there. Let's use this one. Grab that one. And then grab that one. You're good at this game. Thanks, B. Perfect spot.
beginning to get backed up. Pretty good. Here comes Mia at the end. Finally, is she gonna make it? Oh boy. Oh boy. Come on. Come on. Up, she up, up. Good job, Mia.
I made it without any bruises or sores.
Yeah, let's get your brother, see if he can do it.
Come on.
Oh, oh, hey, hey. All right. Good job, bud. Walk, walk, walk. That's going to be the theme of the video. Walk. Heading to the outdoor hot tub.
Oh yeah, and it's really cold outside, but super hot in the hot tub.
Yep. Here we go.
Wow, this feels so good. Oh, I'm
taller. Yep, it's cold already.
It's hot. Oh, hurry.
Actually, you're right. It is not that bad out.
It's not bad. Ow! I'm still pretty.
Yeah, it's not bad out here, actually.
I'm still pretty short for the sitting game.
Yeah.
So, I'm gonna stand right here.
You're gonna what?
Stand.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, see? This is the, yeah. Outdoor spa. Minors under the age of 6 are not permitted.
Good thing you're seven. Like 9.
I'm 7.
8?
7.
And a half.
No.
Yeah.
I'm 7.
And a half.
7 and a half.
Yeah, yeah.
Do not bring food, drink, or gum, tobacco into the world where elderly persons and persons suffering from heart disease, diabetes, the low blood pressure should not enter.
Thank you.
gonna do that one again, or are you gonna do the body sweat again? You gonna do that one again, or the body sweat again?
I'll do the tube one again.
Tube one again? Okay.
The snake.
I like the green one. It's not the snake.
Yeah?
And you didn't even see it.
Which one do you like better?
I'd say I like the green better because I have more speed from going going on the green pen.
Dude, outdoor hot tub. It's warm.
Oh yeah.
I mean, it's hot.
And hot and warm.
Hot and warm. That fixed my hair.
Outside right now.
Yeah. So. Came outside to get a memory card real quick that I left in the car. Straight out of the pool. It's chilly. It's not bad though. Thought it'd be worse. We're gonna head over there to Double Cut. Have some dinner. Can't wait. The Double Cut. Down the hallway. No, that's just the sign to tell you that it's right there. You still got a long way to go. Yep. All this fancy art, Simba.
funny thing is, I forgot that this was like African type.
Yep. So.
I thought it was just like animal type.
No. It's like a safari.
Right.
Convention stuff.
Are
you just like kind of piled here?
I
think they are.
Dad.
Where are you going, Mom? Yes, me.
So like in the chair when you're like watching the movie, and it goes dun dun, it goes like you like feel it dun dun.
Oh, that's crazy.
It just goes like this.
Uh oh, Mom found a picture spot.
Can I test it on you?
Here we go.
Grab the pony.
Please don't climb on the animals. Just kidding. The other place it does. Climb up there. Shh. Oh god. Picture real quick.
Yeah. Speed agility time.
Speed agility. Almost there. Almost there. It's like in the movies where that hallway gets longer, but the camera doesn't. All right. Yep.
Shrimp with ketchup, so I'm gonna try.
Shrimp with ketchup, you're crazy.
Mmm, that's fun.
How was dinner?
The skywalk, the elevator.
How was the dinner?
Good.
What'd you have?
I had breaded shrimp, which like I ate 15 pieces and there was 20 pieces left.
Yeah, that was crazy. They gave you a ton of shrimp.
And I ate 10 fries.
Yep.
And I tried a piece of
asparagus.
Asparagus, yes.
Good. How was dinner?
It was very good.
Good. How was dinner?
Good.
What'd you have?
I had a New York strip.
Yep.
Yep.
It was good?
Yeah.
It's good.
Real steak.
Can't get enough of that.
Some nice hand sanitizer.
All right, well, let's head back to the room. All the way down there.